Hi guys, Isaac from Why I Play here with another Genshin Impact video. Did you know you can get up to 24 resin from the housing feature eventually when you hit Trust Rank 8? Let's look at how this is possible. Let's look at what we can buy from the housing shop. At the maximum rate of Adepto Energy accumulation, you can earn 30 Adepto Energy an hour, which works out to 5040 Adepto Energy in a week. Looking at the available shop options, it becomes clear that some shop items will give you much better bang for your realm currency buck. I calculated the value of each shop item versus the realm currency cost, and there's some very clear winners on how to spend your resin. At the top, we have one transient resin in the shop every week, which gives the best efficiency of 20 realm currency per resin gain. After that, we have Heroes Wit and 10,000 Mora, which have the same efficiency at 36 realm currency per resin gained. For the rest of the items, it's generally not a great idea to get them, since weapon experience can be accumulated at a very good rate without spending any resin. You can basically max out one 5-star weapon every 3 weeks or so, even without farming any ores. Meanwhile, artifact experience items have a terrible realm currency ratio and are 3 times as expensive as Mora or XP. Since you can easily farm these by doing artifact routes, it's also a bad idea. Right, and lastly for fabric, of course it can be farmed for silk flowers and it's not worth spending your precious silver coins on. In conclusion, for the best resin efficiency, buy one transient resin and 80% of the available Mora or EXP items every week. This will give you 167 resin value every week or about 24 resin a day. On top of the base 180 resin you generate every day, it's not bad for a feature that you only need to go into once every 80 hours. And that's it for the video today guys, hope that gives you an idea of what to expect from the housing system. Do you think it's worth all that hard work? Let us know in the comment section below and do remember to like and subscribe for more quality Genshin content. This is Isaac from Why I Play and I'll see you in the next one.